Boston are coached by Mr. Jared Wilbanks. All the girls have been developing tremendously on the field and are demonstrating great teamwork for such a young team. Recognizing Blakely as Girl of the Game from this past Saturday, the girls are getting ready for their first big tournament as a team, which will be held this weekend here in Oak Ridge, where over 70 teams are participating in the Secret City Tournament. Good luck, Atomic Girls, on the tournament and the rest of your season. And now with introductions, we'll start with our match officials. Our referee this evening is Mr. Steve Schneider. Assistant referee, Mr. Charles Thomas. And assistant referee, Mr. Robbie Keane. And now for our two teams, starting with the Christian Academy Knoxville Lady Warriors, number 0, Olivia Gray. Number 2, Sydney Clemens. Number 4, Emily Wilson. Number 10, Reese Campbell. Number 11, Campbell Ayers. Number 12, Cooper Britton. Number 13, Lindsay Whitehorn. Number 15, McKenna Hubbard. Number 23, Anna Grace Presley. Number 24, Estrella Tarbox. And number 32, Jillian Miller. The head coach for the Lady Warriors is Mr. Reed Estes. Assistant coaches, Krista Bennett, Skylar Wykey, and Jessica Miller. And now for your 2022 Oak Ridge High School Lady Wildcats. Starting in goal, number 32, Grace Phillips. Number 3, junior Brooklyn Henderson. Number 4, senior Aaliyah DeMint. Number 5, freshman Haven Laurendine. Number 6, sophomore Edie Weston. Number 9, junior Victoria Moa. Number 14, junior Anaya Fisher. Number 18, freshman Lila Kim. Number 25, senior Maggie Jackson. Number 27, forward or freshman Elena Vogt. And number 29, freshman Noelle Norstead. Lady Wildcats are coached by Donnie Green and Trina Underwood. Our athletic trainer, Mr. Brian Leffler. And now, if you please rise and stand for the playing of our national anthem. The flag is located above the stadium scoreboard. Thank you. soccer match this evening. Jackson. Lady Wildcats in front of the goal. Jackson. Anaya Fisher trying to tap that one in.
Thank you.
Cross from Brooklyn. Looks like that's Ananiah Fisher running over to take that kick.
Nice, Victoria. Go, Mia.
looks like that free kick is going to be taken by Lady Warrior Campbell Ayers. minute. Pretty give and go play between Hayden Morandine and Anaya Fisher, with Hayden putting away the goal to make it 1-0. And then in the 31st minute, Anaya Fisher took her turn, scoring from the top of the 18, making the score 2-0. Goals. Those are our problems. of these sponsors are key to bringing Maine Wildcats soccer to us here at the Oak Ridge High School Bozeman Soccer Complex. And we hope that you will, in turn, recognize all these sponsors by availing yourselves of their products and services and letting them know that their support of Lady Wildcat Soccer is appreciated. Thank them for all that hard work and offering us the opportunity to enjoy the snacks and hot food at the concession stand offers. All proceeds from the concession stand go to support Lady Wildcat Soccer here at the Oak Ridge Coliseum Soccer Complex. Thank you. for the new grade. dogs and hamburgers, half price. Remaining in the game. Have a safe journey back home and a very pleasant rest day.